Bank robbery in Western Springs also under investigation. FBI releasing that image of the suspect happening just before 3 o'clock this afternoon at the FNBC Bank and Trust that was on Burlington Avenue. The suspect is about 5'6 or 5'7 with a thin build. Police say that he did not show a weapon and fled the scene on foot.